bloody Zayn. He has done it yet again. Zayn has come out and just sprung it all upon us and be like, oh yeah, by the way guys, got a new single coming out and I'm gonna sing it on Jimmy Fallon for the first time. What? I was expecting to be watching you singing Pillow Talk on Jimmy Fallon. I was not expecting this new song, which is titled It's You. I mean, as you can guess, I am in fact doing a reaction video to Zayn's performance of It's You on Fallon. I have not heard anything, I've not seen anything, except for the photo he tweeted, which, oh, I'm just like, guys, I mean, I'm not ready. I am, but I'm not, like. I have not been on my Twitter timeline for 24 hours or 48. I don't know, I can't remember what time Fallon came out, but I've not been on my timeline since then. Don't know what I'm watching, I don't know what I'm reacting to, and I'm scared, but let's just do it. Oh my god.
Single Pillow Talk hitting number one in 68 countries. It's You with a little help from the Roots. Give it up for Zayn!
Oh my god! He looks so good! Oh, those high notes! You hit him, Zayn! Oh, I just... I can't face this song! Yes! Yes! Fuck it up, Zayn! It's me, I know it's me. It's me. Jesus! Oh my god. Oh, he's like an angel! Oh my god, the way he's moving to the beat! Oh my god! I've been blessed! To the end. Oh my god! Hashtag I can't talk properly. Hashtag Zlest. Not blessed, Zlest. Okay, honestly, I love that more than Pillow Talk. I love that so much. I mean, one, he looked absolutely incredible. Two, the song is like, the vibe is just like, there's like that beat in there, but it's kind of sounds like it's old school, like, oh my god, and the high note just made me think of his high note in You and I, and the song's called It's You, You and I. Like, I can't. Oh my god, that was his first solo performance since X Factor. Like, since he auditioned for X Factor. My mind is blown. I'm lost for words. I am lost for words. I love that so much. Oh my god. Like, I'm shocked. My pulse, I'm not kidding guys, my pulse is like, my heart is about to like burst out of my chest right now. If you did enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. because that would be really great. Do it for Zayn. Let me know in the comments below how you guys reacted to that incredible piece of art. Don't forget to follow me on my social media. The links will be down in the description box so you can keep up with me and you can tweet me and we can dive together about how incredible that performance was. I'm gonna go watch it another 55,000 times. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and you subscribe to me as well. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!